Alright, continuing. So now the Boys Battlefield Part 2. Okay. This is Naruto side. Rin kidnapped. That sucks. So obviously I'm gonna get to play with Obito.
Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
And I think Obito's more like Naruto.
Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Hanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rin!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go! No! Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin.
See, right here, he sounds a lot like the Toby version of himself. He didn't have the Shining Gun yet, so this is just going to be him trying to fight, I guess. Drop one enemy who's climbing on a wall to the ground. Land a ninjutsu attack 3 times. Connect with 1 throw. I got more, buddy. Oh, cool. You can still use it. I don't know. That's what I was trying to do. It just wouldn't let me. Alright, I guess I was doing it wrong. Yo, oh my. Okay, stop. No. Stop. Yo, I charged up. I get ready to use it, and it doesn't even allow me to do it. He just throws kunais and shit. Okay. Yeah, that's real fair. That is real fair. Sure. Oh my god, this is so annoying trying to do that. No, fuck you, I'm not fighting. Nope, I don't care. They won't let me do the shit I'm trying to do, so fuck you. Here, fuck you, all the way up. I'm not using it again. Not until you climb the walls again. I'm not using it again. Go up there, go. Fuck you, got him, ha. Ooh, you're lucky. Here, yeah. Oh, I caught his ass. How about that? I didn't know you could do that. That was pretty cool. Whoa. Oh, just an A, huh? They will not... Hold on. Again. Hold on. Let me show you this. They won't give me a fucking S ring for nothing. They gave me one, and they won't give me any more after that. No matter what I do, they will not give me an S ring. Except this one fucking time. So I'm guessing I have to take zero damage. Is that what it's telling me? Because no matter what I do, man, they don't give me any fucking credit, and it's annoying as hell. Alright, here we go.
Quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will.
Camouflage jutsu!
The shining guy's the only thing that you can see him with. I remember this. Wasn't it on a tree when he finally caught him? Damn. Is an Uchiha. Come on, awaken. Where's Kakashi?
You can do it, Obito. I'm rooting for you.
I won't give up.
Die!
Nice.
What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I better join you, Tyson.
Oh, it's time for Afro Thunder. Here we go.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this.
Alright.
Obito, is Rin okay?
Got his ass. What you get?
That's why.
You have to defeat us if you want to snap her out. Simple, right?
Dismiss.
There must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village. It must be crazy to send kids like you out to war.
But this doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess. Everything you say is to me.
You know that.
Oh my god, it just hit them. Thank you. Oh, it never ends, does it? Whenever I think I know what I'm doing, I just don't. It pisses me off to know that no matter what I do, they're just gonna keep shoving it into my face that I don't know what I'm doing. Enough of your fucking daggers, you bitch. Fight me. So climb on a fucking thing all the time. Fight like a man. If you're such a man, fight me then. I'm right here. Enough of your shit. No matter. Oh yeah, he even said it and doesn't do it. Okay. Look at this shit. Oh my god. He just the same shit over and over. So he does the same three attacks, and I can't stop him. All right. Okay.
Obito, is Rin okay? And he's Genjutsu and Rin. That's why...
Hold on, again, he follows you, you're running, you can't see him, and he still hits you no matter what. What am I supposed to do about that? He shot the fucking wall. What the hell, Obito? Still hitting me? Okay. Oh my god, look at this fucking shit. I tag in, I get hit immediately, I do something else, I just get hit no matter what. Combo, 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 eat a dick, you fucking piece of shit. Get up, fuck you, sick of your garbage, all you do is spam shit, you can't fight worth dick. No, fuck you, keep trying with that shit. I'm still here, I'm still alive, and I'll get right back up. Don't care, here we go, get up again, don't fucking run, go after him. I'm saying go forward, they keep sending me backwards. Fuck this shit, keep fighting them.
I just let my guard down for a
second. Oh, you lucky? Yeah, sure you did. Fuck you. I'm not even gonna go for an S-Wing anyway. They don't fucking care. They just. It's early in the game and I'm already pissed off. What the fuck? You can't get it. You can't fucking do it. What am I? I don't.
You're.
Like, you give me a list of things to do. I do all of them. And you give me an A. Okay. Why do I not get an S rank? There's no list for an S rank. I don't know what to do. And you're gonna sit there and tell me I'm doing it wrong, but you don't tell me what the fuck to do. Assholes.
Hi.
It's pointless achievements. I don't care about this shit anymore. I'm done. Just keep fucking fighting.
Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Are going to do. I'll ask this.
wrong way. No, don't aim where I'm telling you to aim. Aim the other way, of course. I don't know what I'm doing.
He's nothing like he was before. You won't be leaving here in one piece.
Fire style, meaning fire jutsu.
I'm sick of looking at you, maggots. You're right in the palm of my hand.
Comes the part.
You let your guard down. Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats? Earth style rock breaker.
Yep. Here it comes.
This is bad. Run to the exit.
Got him.
Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi? Becoming a Jonin, Kakashi.
I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. And don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jungin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now. But I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds.
I thought we were going to fight with Kakashi. Oh, wait, never mind.
Looks like you're awake. Sensei, why? This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique. What about the enemies? I took care of them. What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I killed her too. Oh. Lightening up a little bit.
I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The third great ninja war. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanami Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, With the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred.
The bitches.
It goes on and on.
The money. Yeah, we did it. Now that was a longer part. Huh. Hey, look, I got an A. What do you know? As if I'll ever do this with full health. Ah, now we can go to Sasuke's side in hell. I seen all these episodes, by the way. I've seen all these. I haven't seen this, though. The Hokage appear, I haven't seen that yet. In the show, they stopped here for me so far. So the Hokage appear, that's what's next.